tears outpouring, we're all here as one. Christmas is giving, now we're all here for love. If you want it.
Merry Christmas, everyone. I just want to wish everyone who's watching this a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and I'm wishing you guys the best, and a Happy New Year's as well. So, this is the annual Christmas video. Format's going to be different. I am going to go through step-by-step process of how I'm going to give everyone's gift. Step one, get the gift. Step two, wrapping and then a surprise. Step three, giving it to them and recording the reaction, and that's basically it. Just a three-step process, and let's get right into it. Step one is gonna time travel all the way back to November 8th.
Okay, step one, get the gifts. You see that, guys? Look at this. Look at this fucking rain.
You can't even see the lines at all.
Like, okay, guys. So today we are going to Ontario Mills and we are gonna go get our Christmas shopping done. Basically, we're trying to get at least close to halfway, at least 75% of the way done. Due to the fact that when December hits, it's gonna be madness with Christmas shopping. So might as well get it done quick, efficiently, and get a head start. So that's what we're doing. We're heading on to Ontario, and then right now, and then afterwards we're gonna go to school. So we'll see you till then.
Okay, what are we doing now? What are we doing?
It's crazy. So right now, what the date is November 8th, and we're
Christmas shopping.
Christmas shopping. Is it the earliest or?
Yeah, this is the earliest.
Really?
So what are you getting right now? What are you getting right now?
So right now I'm looking for stuff for my nephew. He's 6 and 9 months, so our clothes or outfit size. Yeah, shopping for my nephew.
All right, we're just looking at clothes and we're not trying to be a pedophile. Okay, so I'm going into class right now. Brian's right here.
I know, I'm right here.
2019 dropout.
I'm back.
We have a school sort of like this, but we have this right there on that. A fossa is based on venoms, which interrupt nerve.
Girl, I'm sick of falling in love.
It'll be all blurred out, but shout out to Adrian for being a good cousin this year, and I love it so much. So, hey, you ready, bro? You ready for what's about to come? Look at, oh my God, look at that.
My dick's warm, but not me.
Already? You ready? Ready?
Oh fuck! If we were to walk that.
Oh my! Look how I'm not that bad.
No, I'm not that bad. I got more weight earlier.
Oh yeah!
We
let's get to part two of the vlog.
Girl, I'm sick of falling in love. I'm sick of falling now. I've been missing out on the world, and I hate the way we are. I'm sick of falling out. There's nothing like shooting stars. No wishes where we are. And I refuse to live in your world. Gotta fix the way you are.
Okay, now off to Le Dent chocolate shop over here in Orange, because my aunt doesn't want anything like special. She just wants chocolates because she's bougie as fuck. So we're gonna go over here and enjoy the cinematics.
Christmas is giving, now we're all here for love. If you want it, ain't no better on a day.
Okay, got the Le Dent chocolate.
Okay, my
lay. Well, I hope my aunt likes it. She got a whole pound of chocolate, so Merry Christmas, guys.
Well, no one's in my house right now. And I've been hiding all the presents, mostly all the presents, in here.
Well, also the presents was here in the car that we don't normally use. So I got my grandma's presents, my friends, their presents. Okay, so let's get on to wrapping these gifts.
and presenting them to my friends before Christmas starts, because I know some of them are not going to be here for Christmas. I'm probably not going to be here for Christmas. I don't know. You never know what's going to happen in these vlogs, but let's go wrap these gifts and let's get this all done. Part two of this operation is wrapping the gifts and giving it to them, and also giving them a nice naughty Christmas card. So time to do the Christmas card right now. See you guys. I'm about to be like butt naked.
It's 49 degrees.
Record me. So basically everything I'm doing right now is going to be blurred out. So if you want to see the photo, you better be hoping that you're a good person to me and you got a good Christmas gift.
My dick is like crazy.
So basically I'm gonna take a photo and have it like,
oh, but it's like Padme laying
but,
down,
but like
god.
Okay, I'm ready. Okay, right. You can turn off the cameras. I'll show you guys.
Okay, hey guys, so we got done with the photo shoot. Pretty simple, pretty quick, you know. Thing is out, ass out, everything's out, you know. But yeah, I'll give you a small preview right now.
Here we go. This is a small preview, guys. Basically this is blurred, that's blurred, this is blurred. Oh, so yeah. As of right now, I am printing the Christmas cards. There's gonna be two versions, one laying down and one all out. So the people who are getting these are basically my friends. I am not giving this to my family. So at the right time right now, I am gonna print. And I blur all of this out. But the only difference now, I changed from Merry Xmas to Merry XXXmas. If you know, you know. And I put some objects to cover shit. So basically, operation step two is done. Basically, the way I've been killing time is basically watching Wednesday. Such a good show. I've been lagging on it, so I finished two episodes, so about, 40 minutes each. And it took me a couple of minutes just to finish all the wrapping, just because I wanted to take my sweet time with it and printing it out. But the rest of the gifts are going to be in a gift bag, so until then, excuse me. But yeah, till then, go to the next vlog, and I guarantee you will not want to miss it. There's gonna be a lot of people in this vlog, a lot of special people in my heart, but yeah.
Okay, these are the boxes I got for them this year, and I got special wrapping paper this year. I got Buddy from Elf, one of my favorite Christmas movies. Something, you know, a little fancy. Santa Claus, silver reflection. Then, you know, a little gold with some birds, some cardinals. But yeah, time for that. Enjoy the small little cinematic. Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
Thank you! Do I open it now?
Yeah, I'll open it because you're not gonna be here anyways.
Okay. It better not be something weird. You got me on.
Just making sure I didn't give you Carla's gift. Because I was supposed to drop a Carla's gift, but she hasn't answered.
No, she should be home.
Yeah, I've been calling.
So is this mine? Before?
Yeah, it is. It is.
It says Carla.
No, it doesn't.
Just kidding. Are you making a Christmas
book? Yep, again.
I look busted, but okay. This is so cute. It's not gonna be a dildo, right? Oh shit. Holy shit. Oh my god, is this why Brian asked? That's kinda cute though. This is really cute. Oh my god, I love this.
Oh yeah, that's perfect.
Oh, this is so good.
Oh. Okay, Merry Christmas. Okay, Merry Christmas. Here's your gift.
Okay.
We set a limit with each other. What was 30 or 25?
It was like 20, 25.
Okay, 25. I went a little over because of tax, but 25 was the base price. No. It's time for you to open your gift.
Magazines.
Hell yeah.
And this is yours. You probably already know what it is right
Hell
away.
Hell yeah. Okay, let's see. Open it right here. Just open right, it. You can see it right there.
Oh my god.
That's how I'm gonna be posed tonight. Yeah.
Cigar? Why'd you get my cigar?
Oh, nah.
No. Fucking smoke.
Oh, ooh, yo.
Calvin Klein.
It doesn't open.
Doesn't open?
Other side.
Oh. Oh. Thanks, babe.
Oh my god, babe. Looking
for Michaela. Everyone at work.
Yep. Got him a four-piece set of cologne.
Thanks.
Yep. Hell yeah.
I mean, I'm sure this was more than 25.
It was 25.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Thanks.
Time for me.
Let's see. Oh yeah, daddy.
Let's see what King Ching get. Okay. The King Ching.
Hey!
I can just tell how tall it is.
Yeah.
No, is this Henny? Ooh. Oh, shit.
Long Island?
Hell yeah. That's my shit.
Long Island. I saw it and I'm like, oh, shit.
Fuck yeah. Long Island, baby. Oh, I'm drinking tonight.
Yeah.
Drinking tonight.
The whole bottle. You have so much alcohol now, don't you?
I have a lot.
Should you buy one of those cases for the room? Dude, to store all your alcohol?
I already told my aunt, don't buy me alcohol.
There you go, you got alcohol.
I got another one, but this is Long Island. It's already mixed.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
40%.
Yeah. Ooh, let's go. Let's go, baby. So
we're going to drink on our way. We're going to drink in the car right now.
No.
We're the same shit every day.
You wear that fit like
two more
minutes.
Win.
I know that you drinking and thinking, girl, why you moving faster?
That's David. Merry Christmas. Hey, you guys want to see this? I swear to God, you want to see this. Hey, you want to see this, dude?
What the fuck is that? Whoa. Is
what,
that
Eduardo, what the Mel? Fuck? How'd you get that?
Bro, did you take those nude?
Hey, you're coming the other one, bro?
Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even see that one.
That's your ass.
That's his ass.
Oh,
that's
shit. Who took the picture?
We don't
care. What is
this?
Oh, shit.
No, it's a shirt, bro. Thermal shirt.
Bro, that's the gayest shit ever, bro.
Watch, you're gonna play this hard. Watch,
it's gonna be the video artist.
Flash your heart.
Oh, shit, yeah.
What is it? I don't even know what the brand is.
Merry Xmas?
How, where'd you go, bro? You did a photo shoot? Yeah, I did a photo shoot. You see it in the vlog. You will see in the vlog of the photo shoot.
Why did you look at
my
butt?
He didn't have the restroom. You see the back? Oh, yeah.
Nice too. No way. I like your stuff. You like this.
That shit fit me. Let me get it.
You should put Joseph in there.
Hey, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas.
Put
Merry Christmas. Oh yeah, another one. Another one right here. Hey, this is for Garvani right here. It's a different one. It's a different one.
What the
heck?
Oh, his ass on everything.
I want to check his camera now.
Pennywise. Boy, this shit for Christmas. I mean, fucking, what do you call Halloween?
Look at the back. Look at the back. Oh, yeah. I had to go with the theme.
Chucky, it's Chucky, huh?
Yeah. Chucky. Nice Chucky faded tee. Dude. All the movies.
Did you show you don't fit?
Yeah.
You
need to lose weight. You need to lose weight.
It's hard, but I like it. Christmas.
Ooh, a gift, my guy.
Yeah, let me see it.
Damn. Why do you look like the guy from On My Block?
Well, come on. Let me see my gift. Come on.
Hey, what? It's at 4K. It's at 4K right now.
Come out when you see the dog.
Hey, slow down.
Get that shit.
Oh! Hey, which one do you get?
Let me
see,
show us.
The same one, bro.
Nah, this is different.
Nasty.
Ooh. You got another one too. What the fuck? You got another one.
Well, he got both.
Bro, what did I say, bro?
Fuck,
dude, it's a fucking XL. I'm a double X.
Dude, that's gonna fit you.
That shit not gonna fit me, bro.
Oh, and this shirt's gonna fit you, bro. It's oversized as fuck. Dang.
Turn it around. What does the shirt say?
Turn around.
Like Lizzo. That's gonna fit you.
Why are men great till they gotta be great? Woo. I just took a DNA test. Turns out I'm 100% that bitch. Even when I'm crying crazy, yeah, I got boy problems. That's the human in me. Bling bling, then I solve them. That's the goddess in me.
You coulda had a bad bitch, not committal. Help you with your career.
Let's get it. Hop off a 16, passing the ditch of D5. No, that's not a challenger.
Big one.
I keep some members with me in the fridge. Get cold seat. They some cannibals.
Eaters.
They like to get geek. Drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat.
Damn.
She took a look, mixed in with the chill out. Now she says she's in 3D.
Wow.
I go in the jungle.
Two Santa and creams and one cook.
Hey,
take off the apron. Let's see how fat.
Huh?
Take off the apron. Take off the shirt then.
Oh, okay.
I want a Santa and milk at cookies and cream, bitch. I'm just joking.
Do you know how I feel if you're alone? Bought myself a house to feel like I ain't home. Driving by myself, ain't got nowhere to go. I just took 230s, now I'm in my zone. Are you really here for me? I don't know. Are you really here for me? I don't know. Are you really here for me? I don't know. Are you really here for me? I don't know. Me and Metro Boomin want some more, yeah. All this money made me bore, yeah. But there's lots of drugs to explore, yeah. I'm a boss, yeah, I could employ ya. Couldn't buy one, now I got four.
Damn.
Yeah, I ain't got your number, I'ma get you some, dude. I'm gonna get your off-white. Hey, I'll buy your off-white right now.
Hey, what do you think?
Ooh, that was side pocket?
I told Gravani, I was like, hey, he
no,
like...
I was on the call with them.
No, I told him, like,
hey. That shit fits you big?
No.
Nah, bro, that shit is small. Hey, you came out there.
Of course I'm blocking everything, bro. Damn.
That's not the color, bro. That's Hormel's.
Oh, this smells. It smells like
wait, medium. That's Hormel's, right?
No.
That's olive.
Hey, that's yours, fool. You want olive?
That was black? You told me this one's mine.
Oh, shit.
It should be.
Let me see.
Hey, just give me a gift or shit just in case.
Yeah, just in case.
That one comes with this.
That one fits better, right? That one's small.
Oh, that looks nice. That's clean. Hey. That's clean.
No, it has to fit. It has to fit, right? Yep, I knew it. Bro, Andrew told me large. It's comfortable. It's good. Hey, if you want to change it for a different color, you could. It's cool.
It's all good. I'll see. I'll go check it out.
Ooh.
All
right, baby.
Damn. God, I need it. I got this. Kiss me, baby.
Don't kiss me. Well, we had a small Christmas Eve dinner at one of our favorite places, China Bistro, right there, and over here at San Gabriel. So I need to give my aunt her gift because she's going to be at our house later on the day for Christmas, so might as well give it to her early so we can get this video out as early as possible. So here's her reaction. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Open it. That's Christmas, because you're not going to be here on time.
No, tomorrow he's going to be here.
Yeah, but she's 7 o'clock in the night.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh, I like that.
Chocolate.
Thank you.
Yes.
I am DSing the Chicago ones right here. I'm DSing it. Going to church. It's Christmas Eve. I want to wish everyone who's watching a Merry Christmas. Hope you guys are having the best. I hope you guys are enjoying the vlog. Merry Christmas to you and your family. And let's get right into it.
Tomorrow.
Merry Christmas, everyone. I just want to shout out to everyone who's watching this video. I know this video is going to be long as hell, so I appreciate you watching this video. I hope everything during Christmas time was splendid and wonderful for you guys. Hope you guys got the gifts you want. Spend the time with the family.
and, you know, spending time with the people you love the most. And that's what I appreciate about Christmas. So let's get on to this. It is pretty late for Christmas. It is, yep, you see that time. It's 3:50 and we haven't opened our gifts yet. And it is a freaking hot ass day. If you know that you're living in Southern California today, or like for Christmas, it is the hottest it was today was 83, which is fucking crazy. Let's get on to this video.
Time to give their presents. It's in this IKEA bag. You know, shout out to IKEA. You know, they have a big ass bag. So I'm gonna put this in the
wheel generator to show who goes first and whatever, whatever order based on the wheel generator, and give their presents. I'm really hoping my grandma and my mom gets theirs last, because it'll be a good laugh at all, because based on the backstory.
Merry Christmas! Time to spin the wheel of who gets their gift first.
Oh yeah, really? So spin the wheel.
We're spinning the wheel. Who will get first? Who gets their gift first? Shit.
Mom.
I wanted you last.
We have a winner.
Your presents were all in the IKEA bag.
Well, too many.
Okay. Well, Merry Christmas, Mom.
I didn't even try to fix that. I don't know why.
Sealed.
Edgar, look at this. Look at the gift.
It's all sealed.
Yeah! You know what that is?
No.
Read it.
Ecstasy?
Ecstasy. Influence, inspire, innovate. Stuzy. How is it? Stuzy?
Stizzy.
Stizzy. Oh my gosh. Oh. Thank you.
Minnie Mouse. Wallet. Kit. Kate Spade.
Yeah.
And then you can just wear it if you need to.
And then I can put my cell phone there. Yeah. Or just as a wallet. Yeah, at the same wallet. Time. It's cute.
Okay, Merry Christmas, Mom.
Huh? It's cute, nice.
Yeah, and then you can just wear it.
Yeah.
Change the HDMI then. Yeah, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Thank you, Romeo.
Round two.
I like that. Round two.
Who gets their gift next?
Round two.
So, thankfully, Nana's not in the hospital.
Yeah.
That's the good. Glad. That's a good gift.
Yeah, it's good.
I don't want to give this gift during the hospital. So, Merry Christmas, Nana.
Thank you. I will open it.
Yeah.
That's good.
He's in a rush.
Oh, that is so cute.
Wow.
Oh, that's cute. Ooh. That's nice. She likes that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I like it.
That's cute.
Yeah, MK.
MK, my nigga. MK, my nigga.
Yeah. Talaga naman ako.
Okay.
Oh, that is so cute.
Thank you.
Okay. Round three. Let's see who gets 50-50. Oh, Edgar's last this year. Edgar's last.
Daddy.
Oh.
Dad. Okay. Yeah, I like mine too.
I hope you like your gift, Dad. Don't return it this time.
This
Merry Christmas.
Nice.
Finally, all black NMDs.
Wow, that's the one you're looking for all the time.
I know, I finally got it.
Yeah, nice.
What size? Yeah.
8. What should be like 7.5?
Thank you.
Okay.
Nah, daddy.
Well, we already know who's the last one based on when I remove it. Merry Christmas.
One to him.
I got it. Everyone knows what it is. Based on the box, you already know.
Nice purple.
Like a,
what is this?
It's an Ama Meneer.
Yes, that's pretty. I like the color.
Oh, it's like an Ama.
What is this?
What?
Purple?
It's like an Ama. You like it?
Yeah.
I like the color.
That's been in my room for like over 2 months already.
2 months?
Yeah.
You're. That's.
Thank you.
All right, mom. Here.
Myself, yeah. Another one.
Okay. Before I give you the other gift, we need to talk about the days.
The days of what?
Of.
Talaga lahat gusto natin.
Of that.
Surprise.
We're going to Disneyland again.
Again, but I need to choose the dates.
Why?
I have 3 days. So I already. I need to check what days you can get off. But that's the thing.
Before you buy it?
Yeah. I already have it.
Wow.
So, we're going to Disneyland.
Wow. Oh my god, 3 days Ome?
Yeah, 3 days.
Why? You want to buy?
What's that?
It doesn't matter what day.
It doesn't matter what day. But it's Monday through Friday.
Monday through Friday only?
Okay. Hey guys. So, we're gonna look at this real quick.
Oh, shoot.
No, I didn't.
Oh, that was a big...
Nice.
Picture.
So, if you don't know, based on the stuzzy, what it is...
Mm-hmm.
What's that?
Here, 9. I got it. Look. Open. Here.
Open. They don't know.
Yeah, take open. It off.
Oh.
I showed that to Kim. She's crying now.
Bobby, come here, man. What about you?
Hey!
I showed that to Kim.
Okay, open! Open ang gift mo!
Open!
Edward, you wanna see this? Trust me.
Kawawa na mo na po yun. Oh, lipstick.
That lipstick! Open! Yeah!
May marijuana. Cigarillo.
Open.
Cigarillo.
Yeah.
Oh, cigarillo.
Hey, cigarillo. Totoo palang marijuana yan.
Ha?
Totoo. This is cute.
Okay. Merry Christmas, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the video.
Yep. I just got done editing. It is December 29 at 3:45.
Well, the only reason why this video is coming out so late is because everything started corrupting. Files were lost. A lot of issues, which was my fault. But then again, the only blame is myself because for procrastinating. So, still want to say Happy New Year to everyone. Merry Christmas. Hope you guys had a wonderful Christmas with you and your family. And I want to say a special thank you to all my family members in the Philippines. I miss you guys. hope you guys do well. I hope 2023 brings the best out of everyone. Not just my family, but everyone who's watching. So, till next time, peace.
Smoke weed every day.